The common misconception that the technological industry only holds jobs for people like engineers, mathematicians, careers like that. I think it's considered a limit because people inside the technological industry think that it's all about nuts and bolts and cables and code. But I don't think that's true. Technology, as everything, needs a story. There needs to be a story told around it in order to communicate it. So even though the technological part is very important, it's the very core of the thing, you also need to show it to the world. And you can't show it to the world just talk about the nuts and bolts and the advantages. You have to tell a story around it and make it engaging for people to really understand what it is and learn to enjoy it and use it. Above all, what it makes me do is talk a lot with my colleagues, try to learn a lot in order to get more creative and more accurate, in a sense. Everything that we work around with here, products, initiatives, technology, anything, I have to try and write a story around it in order to communicate it either outwards or inwards inside the company. I listen to a radio program before I get started. Always the same one and just to get ready and finish resting. It's not really a limit, it's more like a self-imposition. What I try to do is save time every day, maybe a couple of hours, a bit more, in order to keep on doing the things that I really like to do, such as reading and painting and all that.